improvement.
Yeah,
so it could be an impact too.
So for you, who did that? You pass there? Well, come back now? But how many players you move? One or more than one? One.
One.
But it's very good idea. So what does he tell us? He tell us if you move the ball, you move the rival. No? You tell me, if I pass here, the rival come here, and maybe here, what there are? Free players?
Yeah.
Free players for us, no? This is good or this is bad? To be half play, free players.
Good.
It's good. No? You feel comfortable when you are free or when you are with three or four companies with you?
Free.
Free. Okay? So, you see, this is Manchester City Liverpool. This top level in the world. And he decides this pass, this player comes here, and I don't remember, I think was lost the ball. So, it's very easy. You are here, go with the ball, defender with you, this player is free. Or, another option, if you pass here, you have to move, no? Mm-hmm. To receive the ball, and what there is, what else?
Look forward.
And change the space, no? Change to the other side, no? Okay. Anyway,
I'm not mixed about